It's back underway here into the second half. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. And as a player goes, throw-in coming up here. Throw-in to Manchester United. Plenty of support here. Well, the danger is still there. Well, it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. Still attacking possibilities. Can they forge ahead? A goal from Nelson Nunzi.
He hits it so cleanly, and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Into the final 20 minutes. Messi. Continues his run. And the danger's still on. They can bring it out now. And he's lost custody of the ball here. And clears the danger. Well, for United, it's almost a case of job done. Not quite yet, officially speaking. Stuart, what have you made of their performance today? Opportunity! Well, he makes the save, and a good thing, too.
But can they now go and get that equaliser?
Neymar. Who wins? Tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, let's just have another look at this. The cross from Neymar is played into a really dangerous area, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
So the ball rolling again, and 2-0. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Garcia. And a tidy tackle. And there it is, the final whistle. A result to please Manchester United fans around the world. What did you think of their performance as a whole?
Well, Derek, they were dominant in most aspects of the game, particularly that midfield area, and they also looked threatening in the top third of the pitch. It's a really good result for them.